staff now that Nixon isn't?
That's a great question, and that's probably, you know, what keeps you up at night and worrying about things. Nathan Budgen did a great job, as did Jake Hewlett and Daniel Gaffney. Those three seniors provided us with great leadership on the field, on the field during games, on the practice field, and in meetings. So all three of those guys were valuable guys. Nate played really well. We're worried about it because Matt's out right now with the injury. Nate's out, and Cedric is our returning guy. So Ced is in there, and he really like what he's doing right now, his approach. Certainly there's technical things that have to improve, but his attitude right now, his demeanor, his accountability to the rest of the guys in the room, he's hard on himself, and that's a good situation. At the other tackle, we've got Brady Reef, who is healthier, much healthier than he was last season during the middle to late part of the season, and he looks fresh. And then we've got Garrett Jansen, who we used in a lot of pass rush situations last year, and he's really shown some improvement. And then we kind of slid a guy in there from the defensive end position. We had, last year, a year ago at this time, we were talking about moving Matt Nelson in. We've asked Chauncey Golston to slide in there just to get him some reps and some experience, and he's doing a very good job.
Reese, you've got a lot of potential star power at defensive end.
What star power?
Well, I mean, just a lot of big names or whatever. But Parker Hesse seems like he's been such a mainstay. It's easy to overlook him, at least on the outside. Just
right.
Talk about what he brings to you.
Well, you're very perceptive, because Parker Hesse is a core guy for us. He is a guy, glue, that kind of keeps together. And, we interview players at the end of the season. We ask them who you respect and why you respect them. And Parker's one of the guys that's at the top of that list. And it's because of the way he works, his day-to-day operations. He finishes everything. He's as tough as they get. He's that way. He's been that way long before he got here, and he's maintained that. Certainly, he still has work to do. He got a reach block several times the other day in practice, but I don't think he's, if you talk to anybody in our room, they would certainly hold him in extremely high regard. And star power, we've got some guys that are pretty good players, and we're excited to work with them.